my number one swimming pet peeve is people who kick with a pool buoy in. I hate it more than anything else.
I agree. When I see somebody like besides me who doesn't have a band on and is doing pulling, I'm just like, oh man, that's just like an extra advantage for them. I was like, okay, I'm gonna still beat them though. When we do 200s in a training, I go 2 minutes with a buoy and a band on.